Well, a new angel capital group includes a who's who of Northern Kentucky investors. Brad Zapp plans to raise $5 million to invest in startup companies through Kinetic Angels. The investors include Eric Haas, co-owner of Hofbrau House, Richard Fields, president of Post Glover Resistors, Joe Klunk, chairman of Parkway Products, and former Covington mayor Chuck Shepper. In all, Zapp has about 50 investors and expects to start considering new startup investments next month.